in most modern diesel locomotives. The diesel engine powers an alternator, which provides electric power to drive the traction motors. A diesel hydraulic locomotive is a locomotive in which the power from a diesel engine is transmitted to the wheels through a hydraulic transmission system. Power from the diesel engine is transmitted to the wheels using a torque converter. The torque converter multiplies torque as a function of the slip rate between the input and output shafts in exactly the same way as that in a car with an automatic transmission. Most diesel hydraulic locomotives, such as this ZDM class locomotive, use two torque converters, one for each direction of travel. For understanding the working principle of a torque converter, let's take two fans. One fan is connected to the power source and the other is not connected with the power source. When the first fan connected to the power source starts moving, air from it flows to the second fan, which is stationary. The air from the first fan strikes on the blades of the second fan and it also starts rotating almost at the same speed as the first fan. When the second fan is stopped, it does not stop the first one. The first fan keeps rotating. A torque converter works on the same principle. An impeller or pump acts as the first fan, which is connected to the engine, and a turbine acts as a second fan, which is connected to the transmission system. When the engine runs, it rotates the impeller, and due to the resulting centrifugal force, oil inside the torque converter assembly is directed towards the turbine. As oil hits the turbine blades, the turbine starts rotating. This makes the transmission system rotate and the wheels of the vehicle move. When wheels are stopped by braking, the turbine also stops rotating, but the impeller connected to the engine keeps moving, and this prevents the killing of the engine. A device called the stator is located between the impeller and the turbine. The main function of the stator is to give direction to the returning fluid from the turbine, so that the fluid enters into the impeller in the direction of its rotation. As the fluid enters in the direction of the impeller, it multiplies the torque. So the stator helps in the torque multiplication by changing the direction of the fluid and allows it to enter in the direction of the impeller rotation. The stator can change direction of the fluid by almost up to 90 degrees. It is mounted with a one-way clutch that allows rotation in only one direction and prevents rotation in the opposite direction. A diesel hydraulic locomotive is lighter than a corresponding diesel electric locomotive because it does not have to carry the weight of an additional alternator and transformers. Diesel hydraulic locomotives are best suited for railways which require light locomotives, such as a mountain railway. While most diesel hydraulic locomotives have modest top speeds of around 50 km per hour, locomotives such as this British Rail Class 35 Hi-Mech had a top speed of 145 km per hour and could compete with many modern diesel-electric locomotives in terms of speed.